We're here. All right, let's go in.
I'm Stephanie Quayle. I'm 35 years old, and I'm a country recording artist in Nashville, Tennessee. I've been recording music since I was 16 years old. I got up on stage, and that's where I fell in love with performing and entertaining and writing songs.
Okay, my bride sent me this email with every kind of dress and design.
And when is the wedding again?
It's 13 days.
13.
So here's the situation. We're 13 days from getting married.
13 days.
13 days.
Everything for this wedding is ready, except I do not have a dress.
Ah!
I know that most brides, like, that's the first thing.
That is pretty.
I just figured I would have time eventually.
Do you think she likes sparkles?
With my career, we're shooting music videos, we've got performances.
She likes lace? Does she like beading?
She likes lace.
So it hit me like, oh, wait a second. We don't have a dress.
Do you think she's dramatic?
I don't know.
Then we just give her one of everything.
That's why I'm here.
We gotta find something easy to alter.
In 13 days.
Most of our dresses take 5 to 6 months to order, so Stephanie's gonna have to get something off the rack, which means the pickings are a bit more slim.
What about this one?
I can't carry any more.
I'm gonna take it.
Why am I carrying them all?
You're supposed to be stronger.
I'm of delicate nature. I can't carry them
all.
I'm always doing the work.
I don't even want to know what they're doing.
Me neither.
No.
Stephanie?
Hi.
Hi, I'm Robin.
I'm Stephanie. Nice to meet
so
you.
So nice to meet
Thank
you.
Thank you for being willing to be our 13-day out hero.
So you brought your family
with
you today?
Yeah, I've got my stepmom, Loretta, my friend, Celine, Amaryllis, Misty, and this is Laura.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I got your email with all your pictures.
I know, it's kind of a wide range.
Yes. So you can't really be in this room right now, but.
Oh, I can't?
None of these dresses I can get in time.
Okay.
But I've already gone around and shopped a little bit and kind of want to start from there.
I did call her once a week and say, Stephanie, do you have a dress? She's like, I'm working on it. Stephanie is so focused on her career that she lost her way on the fact that she needs a dress.
I'm definitely nervous. I have to leave here with a dress today, and I have to love it.
Okay, which dress do you want to try on first?
We should start with this one.
Let's try it.
The first dress is a very simple lace and organza A-line gown, which would look great in an outdoor setting.
Step forward a little bit. Okay.
My eyes are still closed.
Okay, now open them up.
Oh, wow.
This dress is beautiful. It's very soft. It's really simple, which I do love. The only reservation I have is with the top area. It's a little more revealing. I don't know. I would have to ask my mom.
Oh, pretty. Stephanie, how do you like this?
I love this part. I feel like I can dance, but it might be a little more revealing in the front.
We can alter this.
You know how many days till her wedding?
No.
13.
13?
13 days. It took you longer to match that bow tie up to your glasses.
Why do you not have a dress?
I've been a little busy.
Doing what?
Singing.
Why do you think she's waited so long, Mom?
That's a good question. Stephanie?
Everyone was like, what are you doing? I'm the procrastinator.
We're a little frantic because this is our last hope.
I'm here.
Uh-huh.
Focus. Back to the dress. Do y'all like this dress?
I like the shape of the skirt. It's pretty. You look beautiful, but
I just want it to feel amazing.
You're just waiting for the lightning bolt to come out of the sky.
Like, if they're all crying and I'm crying, bam. Yes, that one.
Oh, sure, the perfect dress. With no time for alterations, right off the rack. No sweat.
I'm back. Good luck.
Next up, manager Robin fits bride Stephanie into a tulle ball gown with a hand-beaded crystal belt and skirt.
Oh, that's pretty.
This dress is stunning, and the fit is really beautiful.
The sweetheart neckline's flattering, but it's not too much.
Oh, now that's pretty. It's gorgeous. It's beautiful.
What do you think?
It's really pretty.
Mom?
I love that one. And I love the skirt on that. I think you look gorgeous. I love the beading on the skirt.
Mm-hmm. In the evening, outdoors, this will be gorgeous.
It just twinkles.
Mm-hmm.
The beading, is it like too beady?
It's not.
I think it's gorgeous.
It's beautiful.
I mean, it's a lot of, it's a lot. If I'm getting picky. I obviously want to find my dress, but something inside me was like, you have to love the dress.
I want to feel that moment that other brides feel when they try it on and they're just like, that is the dress.
I know she doesn't want to settle, but it's urgent that she find a dress today.
It's no longer feel all emotional, it's getting it done.
I can see everyone getting frustrated and there's a lot of pressure. Now I'm feeling the time more than I ever have.
Wow.
That's really pretty.
That is
gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
It's very whimsical and romantic.
I love this dress.
This is definitely beautiful.
Why don't we take it to the next level?
Maybe if she sees herself fully decked out as a bride, she'll get that moment she's been waiting for.
Oh my gosh, you guys, like all of a sudden, they're all a bunch of crybabies.
I watch all of my friends and my mom just get so emotional that now I'm like, this is it.
All righty, open them up.
That's really pretty. Whoa. I'm stunned. You're gonna kill me. I'm definitely thrown right now. Can I get a minute, maybe?
Whatever you want, honey.
A break?
Yeah. There's something not exactly right, and I can't put my finger on it. It's really beautiful.
It is.
But it's just not.
It's just not doing it for you.
It's not doing it for me. Hi.
I thought you might need some support.
Aww.
I just don't feel like it's the one. I don't want to keep trying on stuff and just getting more discouraged. It's just not here.
Okay.
We're gonna have to call it a day.
How we doing?
I don't think we found it.
I don't think we did either. I want you to find it,
but I
want you to love it.
Yeah.
Even if you only have 13 days, I don't want you to settle.
She put so much pressure on herself to fall in love with a dress in such a short amount of time, and that's not how love should be.
I bet the minute she stops trying to force it, that's when it's gonna happen.
What are you gonna do now?
We're gonna have to call in the wedding planner and anyone we can think of and cross our fingers and cross everything.